My life story changed when an assassin named Dao drove a sword through my mother's chest. Now I'm coming home with the same purpose in mind. Was this what Dao'd felt? Planning the approach? Wondering how it would feel to kill an empress? Whatever grand scheme you've got underway now, Delilah, you were smart when you stole this place from me. You knew who among my people to corrupt, and you took away my strongest ally, my father. But you didn't know me. You only saw a sheltered princess. You never thought I'd fight back. You don't know me, Delilah. But you will.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished. Coming. Now that we're here, I suppose you know where to go and what to do. You've killed a legion. So what's one more?
If anyone deserves it, it's Delilah. She's got so much to answer for.
At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve. As I've told you, I knew her long ago. Badly wounded, deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted.
It's probably too late to dwell on regrets.
Everyone feels some regret, atop a long line. Mine is now chiefly that I'm out of time. Take care of yourself.
Goodbye, Anton.
Megan is waiting for you on the deck outside. She seemed cagey earlier. Even more than usual.
Back alleys. Killers fighting over thrones. What does it matter?
Hey, there you are.
Megan, I'm taking the skiff. I want to go to Dunwall Tower alone.
All right. Do you know how you're going to kill Delilah? If you leave her alive, she'll come for you sooner or later.
I'll do whatever's necessary. No one takes what's mine.
Just make sure you don't hesitate. Delilah's dangerous.
You don't have to worry about that.
If old Samuel could see me now.
Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage in my own chest.
Oh, I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let your mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it, little girl. Your father was born a nobody. I inhabit your mother's heart, and my body walks the halls of your crumbling palace and sleeps between your sheets.
If I learned anything in Karnaca, it's that you only deserve to keep your throne if you're ready to roll out a red carpet of blood before it. We'll be face to face soon, and I'll end you, Delilah. That's a shame.
chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on? She probably found it funny.
I can use the elevator to reach Delilah up in the throne room. I'll have to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Will work with just a little muck from the street. Oh?
Thank you. Who is this? What's going on?
Come back here! I won't let her escape! I'll grind your foot!
Yes, ma'am.
Increasing oil tank temperature.
Proper etiquette if it hits you in the ass.
Such vulgar language. I'm shocked.
Yes. If I faint, one of you could be kind and catch me before I bang my head on the polished boards of this well.
Is there a tree in the middle of the chapel? Delilah's working on something terrible, but I might be able to sabotage it. By crafting more corrupt runes, I could disrupt Delilah's painting.
Thank you.
orbit off?
Could we make one of the bones, I wonder? Like Greyhounds.
Rumble of machines digesting oils from the great leviathans of the deep.
We should see who tampers with the dead metal things.
Without certainty. This plays if someone eludes the machine.
Show yourself! I'm not done with you!
Increasing oil tank temperature.
And belching sparks once more. Now what? Seems every time I turn around, there's another commotion. Till the next red moon. Let's see. It is 6, 3.
I'm Jackie. Seeing things in the shadows, hearing things in the wind.
There was someone.
Better search. Let's have a
look
over.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Something's off. Pretty sure of it.
I didn't imagine that.